Well, thanks everyone for coming, this small, beautiful, intimate crowd we have here. And for our live stream folks, thanks so much for being here. We are the Mongrels, and we're gonna play about a little over an hour or so of some songs for you that's been from our past, now, future, whatever. But we have a lot of stuff to show you tonight, so we hope you enjoy. First one's out. This next song's called Too Much. This is going pretty far back, back to the days of a band we had called The Means. (Clears throat) this was the one big song back in the late 80s that was on the radio a lot, believe it or not. Thank you. These next two songs are actually, sadly, about loss, but they're great, and I still love playing them. But they're about great people in my life, good friends. This first one is going to be called Playground, and the next one will be called Gone after that.
Thank you.
Change it up a little bit and get into the anger stage. This one's called The Black. This is that place you go when the rage just kind of unfortunately takes over.
See you. feel a little bit of that rage in there? So we're going to take it down a little bit. We're going to change a couple of instruments there and go to a little bit of some acoustic song. So bear with us as we kind of transfer some chords and whatnot. So. Again, thanks so much for being here tonight. This has been pretty exciting for us. It's been a long time since we've been out and playing live, so it's really good. I do want to recognize Matt Carpenter, who is our guitarist here tonight. He joined me several years ago, and I love his style and his versatility. And of course, my standby always, my brother. Every time we need him, he's there, whether it's drums, bass, whatever, congas, he'll be there, and always there when we need him, so really nice. So this first one's called Vivid. This is based on a dream, and these are more, I don't know if you want to call them happier songs, but they're more about life stuff. This one's about a cool dream. This one's called Vivid. Sorry, Matt, I rushed you on that one, didn't I?
Thank you for your patience.
Tomorrow, and what happens Tuesday? We
Thank you. This next one is, I'm going to try to get as close to an Irish song as I can do here. If we could bring drinks in here, I would tell you to hold up your glass and start shaking it back and forth. Not you, Maya. This next one is actually probably one of the newer ones we have. Boom. This is called Grounded. Stop and the rivers come out and you won't get home again. take your shoes off and touch the ground. You know when I know it's right. And when I think about the time, you will not see I'm grounded. But the wheels won't stop and the reasons will come. You will never show again. I have never stopped thinking about touching with those things again. I don't know where we're going. And I won't stop showing you.
Thank you. I'm going to turn it back around again. Back to the hard stuff. More anger and rage. Sorry, Maddie. During these usual awkward pauses, back in the old days, we would say, we've got CDs for sale for $5. Who's in? Not everyone at once, please. I need a count. I do miss those days.
What about the tapes?
Well, that's really what it was a cassette tape. This one's a little obscure. This is from a little bit in the past. This one's called The Plowing. This is actually based on a Walt Whitman poem, if anybody cares.
One guy. One girl.
Thank you.
More percussion than that. We just ran out of people. Thank you. This next one is also pretty old, and it's also about a tragic accident, sadly.
Lots of good times with us.
Thank you. causing lies we can believe.
Two of the night. This next one's called Aria, and then we're going to finish up with the oldest song in my whatever in our repertoire called An Expected Relapse. And no, it's not about drugs, it's actually about poor relationships. Did you hear that? My brother said it all comes out. Thank you, everyone. It was seriously, this was a real pleasure for me, and thanks so much for you all for coming out, and the folks on live stream. It's great that you're listening to us. We're going to finish tonight with, as we said before, an expected relapse.
Down to the feeling, the hurt, the end. Oh,
Thanks, everyone. That was a lot of fun.